Well, there I am. Conker the King. King of all the land. Who'd have thought that? But how did I come to this, I hear you say? And who are those strange fellows that surround my throne, I hear you also say? Well, it's a long story. Come closer, and I'll tell you. It all started yesterday. What a day that was. It's what I call a bad fur day. Be a bit late. Well, met up with a couple of the guys and they're off tomorrow to some, I don't know, fight some war somewhere. Anyway,
I'll see ya. Love you.
I think you want it.
Conker, put the phone down.
Right. Whose round is it?
Yours.
What, again? Okay. Can someone lend me a fiver? I don't feel so good now. You guys enjoy yourself and all that, and I'll probably see you sometime next week. I gotta go home. I'll go this way. No, that's the toilets. No, this way. Yeah, that's better. Too good tonight. Hang on a sec. Sorry about that, old chap. Gotta go. Can't quite make it out. Anyway, it seems pretty familiar to me.
Come on.
Well, what's that? This way, I suppose.
more milk, sire?
Yes.
It's gonna be one of those days. I need to get home and go to bed, because I don't feel very well at all.
Oh, no.
Oh, so you can't help me at all?
Actually, yes, I can. Maybe.
Okay. What's your name?
Beardy.
Beardy? You haven't got a beard.
No. Beardy. Rescue birdies.
Okay, birdie. Can you help me?
Right. Let's step over here. You see those buttons? Actually, you'll find that, they're called context sensitive. press B.
Press B.
Oh, yeah. The light comes on. And it makes this nice ting. Right, that ting noise. You guys ting. The ting. That's it.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll press B. Ooh. So, what does that mean?
It means context sensitive. It's sensitive to context. Try it over there.
Okay.
Or you could try it again.
In fact, it would seem to me that these give me just what I need at that moment in time. I see what he means. Context sensitive. Clever. I feel loads better. Right, let's get out of here. Oh, and by the way, if for whatever reason you want to skip all these wonderful cutscenes, then just press the L button. But you will have to have watched them at least once.
Very much. gonna go to bed now. Night, night.
This guy.
If you think you're coming this way, you can think again.
Oh, you're a real charmer. I just want to get past, please.
No, I don't think so. I've only just got comfy. Have you ever sat on a piece of Gothic architecture for 200 years? Gets right up your ass, you know. Thought it was about time to move on to a bridge, say. And I'm not moving now.
Isn't it a little bit early in the day to start talking about Gothic architecture?
Well, if you care to come a bit closer, we can discuss things of another nature. The frying pan! You stupid little...
Plunger with dynamite. I think I know what's gonna happen now. Oh, oh. Yep, fantastic. Let's go and get some shut-eye. Finally.
Again. Oh, that's not good, not good. Let me have a look at its foil. Yes, I think I see the problem. I will see what I can do. She must give me a moment, though. I'll come back later.
Don't be too long.
I will be as quick as I can, sir.
Because we know what happened last time.
On it all. I'll go now.
I don't want to have to get the duct tape out again.
Yes. Wait, no. And I don't want you to get the duct tape out again. Goodbye. Goodbye. Duct tape. I'll give him a duct tape, asshole. I'll come down here, I'll show him what the duct tape is, I'll show him where to stuff it. Stupid f***er. All I do all day is trying to sort his stupid problems out of asshole. Anyway, so what were we? The milk, the table. What shall we do with this? Clean slate. Yeah, clean slate. Anti-gravity chocolate is kind of working. That's voodoo. Out the f***ing window with that.
Nasty wasps, whatever shall we do? My beautiful hive is gone. Oh, I I'll never see it again now.
Well, what do you want me to do about it?
Please get it back for us. Otherwise, I don't know what we're going to do.
Okay, calm down. I'll go and get it for you. Now, where is it?
Oh, just follow the signs. Oh, whatever I'm going to do.
Come here, you shorty.
Eat that, mother buzzer.
Mr. Squirrel, and none of this would have happened if it weren't for that no good husband of mine. He's gone off, you know, with another woman.
Oh, really? That doesn't surprise me.
What?
Nothing.
Anyway, as a reward for your good service to the bee community, I present you with this.
Somebody call for me.
Yeah, cash prizes.
All right, who's this?
Looks like one of them skills.
I reckon we should get down there and kick the shit out of him.
All right, we'll wait till he comes up here, all right?
Okay, then. Yeah.
Hello. It's me again, Mr. Scarecrow Birdie. Right, what seems to be the problem? Oh, yes. You need manual. Otherwise, no. That doesn't work. Manual. It cost you.
Oh, how much?
Got any Mepsipucks?
What?
Don't matter. Actually, I think $10. Long time. You love manual, long time.
There you go.
There you go. Manual. Just press B.
Oh! Get me out of here! Hey, you! Come here! Come on! I want to go back in there! Hurry up!
Okay. Who's me?
Cash.
Let's see. That way? Or that way? That way smells a bit pooey. Let me see.
So, what is the key elements in this experimentation here? We have the table, yeah? The milk in the glass, broken. Ah, I see the problem. Oh, and the silverware.
Seems to be a...
I must do some experiments, I think. Yeah. And we will sort this out. And when my head is broken, then, my lord, we will see
who uses the duct tape.
Fella, you better get this fat ass bitch off of my back pronto.
Gee, so many people around here want me to solve their problems. What are you gonna do for me then?
I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. You get rid of that freaking mouse, critter, and maybe I'll help you out. Just maybe. Oh, just one more thing. Just one more thing. You might run into my friend, Bird. Just mention my name, Jack, and everything will be just dandy. Mr. Squirrel. Now, there's something real neat inside that barn. You just gotta get in there, sonny.
On me. I'm gonna get tanked tonight.
Hey, you over there. Yeah, you. Apparently there's something real neat inside this barn. I can't quite see it myself.
Unless, of course, some guy's jumping around stinking a horse poo's real neat.
Which, of course, it isn't.
This is pretty neat.
Hey, Frankie! I think there's a little fellow over there. He's just coming in through the door. I think it's your turn to kick his... Is it his turn?
Yeah, I think it was his turn. Yeah, Frankie, go and kick his ass. Go on, kick his ass.
I ain't kicking him. But it's always my turn to kick my asses. Frank, just get over there and kick his ass, Frankie, for f***ing sake.
Yeah, go over there kick his ass. Somebody's got to kick his ass. It ain't gonna be me. I'm a brush. Now you don't kick ass.
But I'm a paint pot anyway. I'm a f***ing paint pot. Go kick his ass. Okay, I'll kick his ass. I'm not going over there. He can come over here. Okay. Hey, here he comes. Quick. Just keep still.
What the damn diddly squat are you doing in my barn?
Well, I never. It's a talking pitchfork.
Not from around here, are you, boy?
No, I'm from the 21st century.
I don't rightly recollect liking your type. Therefore, I conclude that I'm just gonna kick your butt all around this barn like there's no tomorrow. I'm just gonna stick my big fork right in yous.
Were your parents related, like before they were married?
Right, that's it. I'm just gonna give you a whooping. Here we go!
I've seen some kicking ass in my time. And that is the shittest, crappiest shittest kick-ass I've ever seen.
Yeah, that's pretty crap. As kicking ass goes, it was abysmal, and you is a stupid bastard. Isn't he?
Yeah, he sure is. So, what are you gonna do now? Kill yourself, because that's what I recommend.
Yeah, you should kill yourself. And Matt, we got a rope right here. And we got a rope.
Yeah, we got a rope. There you go.
What kind of friends are you? In that case, I is gonna kill myself. I'm gonna kill myself right now. That's all there is to it. You.
What are you doing? You stupid bastard! He's even got a neck!
Hey, look at you up there hanging there! You stupid bastard, you ain't got a neck, are you? He ain't got a neck, has he?
I already said that! Shut up!
Okay.
I don't believe this! I don't appear to have a neck of any description! In fact, I ain't got an esophagus!
Oh, diddle die damn! I's gonna be up here for some time!
Spare me a dime. Hey, buddy, don't ignore me. Oh, they always ignore me. Hey!
What do you want?
You know, in my own country, I am a king.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That bitch threw me out. Apparently, the hive keeps getting stolen. I don't care. I couldn't fit in the thing anyway. You seen how fat she is, bitch. Now I'm reduced to the states of a bum.
I gotta go now.
You're like the rest of them. I ain't gonna tell you about the big-breasted babe then.
The big what?
Thought that might have got your attention. She's lovely. That's why the wife kicked me out. All I wanna do is pollinate her. Oh, she's got stigmas like you wouldn't believe.
What do you mean? I thought you said you had big...
Yeah! Over there! Behind us!
Hang on a second. Breast. She's a sunflower.
Yeah. What did you expect her to be? She's a sunflower with big breasts. I'm a bee. Stupid bastard.
Okay, I'd like to get fenced now.
Sorry. You gotta help me out, buddy. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Well... What's in it for me?
Cash?
That'll do. But I thought you were begging. Can you help me out here? There's a guy over there, he said he wants to... Someone with stigmas. Not quite sure. Pollinate you? That's a bit strange, but...
Go away. Ooh, that big tail of yours is far too tickly.
No, you don't understand. Hey...
Get that big, long, hairy tail away from me.
I'll suit yourself, then.
Be like that.
Tickly bee. You're pacifist. and you only like to tickle people. Ticklish flowers. Like sunflowers, maybe? I think I got a plan.
This way. This way.
Funny over here.
Yeah? That seems to work. Oh, looks like I need more. Look at baby. There you go. She's all yours.
Thanks very much. I'm going in. Wish me luck, fella. Cheers, little fella. I feel like a new man.
So do I. Conker, honey. Fancy going for a bounce?
A bounce? Okay. Now this is what I call a platform game.
I'm here. Hurry up. Pick me up, shithead.
Excellent. Jetpacks and butlers. Here we come.
What'd you do that for? Dumb sh**.
Dumb sh**.
Why is it you have to repeat everything I say?
I don't repeat everything. Do I?
Yes, you do, actually.
Oh, sorry.
Why, thank you, Mr. Squirrel. I was hanging up there by my pretty little neck. It was like one of them new executions you hear about.
Yeah. Anyway, what are we gonna do about this guy over here?
Well, what do you wanna do about it? I'll do anything for you, cause you is my bestest buddy in the whole wide world.
Just a second.
What are you doing? Get off me!
So, what exactly did you have in mind?
Well now, just hop on the back here, and we's gonna go for a ride.
Yeah, okay, but don't get any funny ideas now. This is purely a means to an end.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Hurry up, will you? Here we go!
Ha ha ha!
little squirrel fella. We showed him, didn't we? Yeah, that was a piece of cake.
Yeah, it was, actually. That makes a change. I don't think I like the sound of that music.
I don't think I like the sound of that music either.
Susie, 9mm.
I'm right here, sweetie pie. Just tell me where to shoot.
We definitely showed him that time. Hey, Frankie! Frankie!
Where's he gone? Oh, no.
Mr. Squirrel, I think I forgot her.
You don't look too good. You may be alright.
What do you mean, alright? Look at me! I'm broken in two! I'm just firewood from now. They'll be using me as toothpicks before you know it.
No, you'll be all right. Come on.
What are you gonna do?
Well, I got an idea. Okay, let's see.
Hey, old Bill.
There you go. Good as new.
It kind of feels all right. It ain't so bad after all. What do you think?
Yeah, it looks great.
What do you mean?
Oh, it looks great.
You know, thank you, Mr. Squirrel. I think that of all the people in the world I've ever met, you has got to be the most generous, kindest, nicest little squirrel.
Okay, yeah, no need to get sentimental. Anyway, we gotta find a way out of here now.
Yeah, you could be right.
Yep. Yeah, typical.
Anyway, Mr. Squirrel, I've gotta go. See ya.
Oh. Oh, well. Suppose I'd better start swimming. Don't like the look of those wires. Better be quick.
Closely, as I have done, most particularly, you will see that there is a gap. And we are not talking any old gap here, my lord. It is a sizable one. Now, milk goes here. What happens? We have the fulcrum here, the milk here. The veg problem, not good. Milk falls off because of a gap. Yeah, that is what is the problem. The gap.
I think I see. And the solution?
Now this is where it gets complicated. I was mulling over what would fit in the gap. I tried many things. I tried elephants, pot plants? Many things. But the one thing, and I was sure of it at the time, I was sure it was a rodent. Sure enough, it was. This one. Furius squidgetalius. To use the proper vernacular. To the layman, the red squirrel. This red squirrel.
Yes. Squirrel. I've heard of them. Yes. So?
So it's a simple, Malik. We need a squirrel. And we put him here. You no spill your milk, we don't get duct tape.
Gentlemen.
Yes, my liege.
Get me one of these red squirrels.
Yes, my
liege. Hey, right there. How you doing?
Hi, how you doing?
Come in now. Yeah, sit down, what do you want?
Oh, this place really smells.
Well, she wear like dung beetles and you're old and poo around knows what for.
Oh, really?
If you want some poo? Alright, get your ass in there. There's these cows. Get them in there. Get them to crap and I'll make you a bowl of poo. And you can do what the hell you like with us. Go on your break. You still here?
Oh, charming.
Ah, right, don't see any poo here. Oh, hey, excuse me, hello? Yeah, you. Whoa, friendly type. I'm looking for some poo. I know it sounds pretty strange, but... Oh.
Red. Red. I don't like red. I hate red. Go away.
Whoa. Take it, he doesn't like red. What? I don't see anything red around. Oh. Here we go again.
Now, logic would denote that something that drinks that is gonna get the screaming squits. Ah, that looks distinctly like a target. And there we have a bowl. Yes, I think I get it. Useful. Right. This looks like it needs a little bit more hands-on control. He's a bit of a wild one.
That time again, is it? Oh, I see bugger lugs is out here again. Oh, well. Oh, this nice little patch. I think I'll have a little bit of grass. Moo.
Need to get her over there somehow.
Whoa!
Why am I such a fat bastard?
Seems to be filled up with poo.
That should do it.
Yeah, the wife's got a job in Brombra. The crack light, but what do you expect? Take my bicycle out of here. It's still really bad in there. You just don't want to go in there.
Calm down. Now, just calm down and tell me what's the matter.
Right. Okay. It all started about 2 days ago.
Yeah, the wife's got a job in Brombra.
It was me and the lads. We were having a cup of tea. The next thing we know, Chaz is gone. We couldn't find him. We thought, maybe he's just gone off, you know, like, do a bit of shopping or something. He never came back. Basil was next. He was just walking along, minding his own business. So I stood down and said, hey, Basil, how you doing there, mate? And he waved over. And that was it. This thing came out of the shite. And I thought to myself, oh no, I'm getting out of here. So I had to hide first. And when I came out, I thought it was all clear. The lads are gone. The bastards are nailed me in. I'm out of here. You can do what you like. There's some money up there if you can be asked to get it. See yous.
Sweet corn. How you doing, guys?
Bring me some sweet corn.
Who's that? Can't see anyone. Okay. If that's what he wants.
Mighty poo, and I'm going to throw my shit at you. A huge supply of tish comes from my chocolate starfish. How about some scat, you little twat? Through my rear. How do you think I keep this lovely grin? Have some more caviar.
Now that's what I call a bowel movement. Offering me cash.
Okay.
Well, what's the catch?
Well, there's this awful, awful brute swimming around. He's terrible, and he's stolen our valuable belongings. We need somebody disposable to go in and, well, get rid of him.
Me, you mean?
Well, you can't expect one of us to go, can he, ladies? We're blue-blooded, don't you know?
Well, this to you, then. I gotta watch out for myself.
Oh, dear. What language?
Don't worry, dear. He's as common as muck. Common as dirt like that. This dreadful, isn't it?
Let me handle it, dear. Listen, here, you. Listen to me. We'll give you 10%. And that's our final offer. Now.
10%?
Yes. But one thing to remember. Shh. Come closer. He's easily wound up. Yes. Oh, and by the way, the safe has a combination. Yes, you know what that means? Well, when it's not dangerous down there for us, come back and we'll open it for you. Well, good luck. Go on, top, top, off with you.
Hang on a sec. What was that about disposable? Hey! Oh, well, cash. Why is it everybody so offensive around here?
Either bring me back me missing cogs.
You don't have to shout.
I'm deaf. Speak up.
Hang on a second.
Well, hello there. And aren't you the handsome one? Tell me, would you be prepared to do me a small favor? A little help, of course.
Hi. And, yes, I would. Maybe.
You see, my other self has lost a few of his, shall we say, friends. And if you don't get them back, my life will be a misery that already is.
And?
Just get them back. There's a good fellow. Ta-ta, ta-ta.
You twat! Don't ever do that again! Now f*** off!
Ah.
Put it on quick.
Help!
Put it on, I like it like that. Fan-f-ing-tastic.
Hang on, I think I got it on the wrong way round.
Black bugger you have. What are you doing? What? I'll go and f*** off with you. Shite! That's tossed it right up there.
I do declare, ladies, we are free at last to exact our revenge on this evil cog. Grab him!
What the... Oh no! Not Mr. Big Cog. That's me, buggered. I'm out of here. I don't know what his problem is, but I find it rather delicious. Thank you, Mr. Squirrel.
Oh,
My pleasure.
Yes, and I'll think you'll find that your little problem outside has been thoroughly taken care of.
Of course.
Now, good day to you, sir.
Toffee nose snob.
Why, thank you, Mr. Squirrel. Come on, ladies. It's the Caribbean Furs. Again. How are you? I see our brutish friend and get his victuals today.
Yeah, well, time enough for that. I need the combination. Thanks.
Oh, no, you don't seem to understand. Yes, you don't understand us. We can't go about giving away classified information like that just to anybody. Wow. We will open the safe, won't we, ladies? Mm. Lead the way.
There he is.
Oh, look at him. Poo-poo to you, yes. You brute. Yes, I told him. He's bad-tempered, isn't he? Meow. Now, where were we? Let me see. Yeah, there you go. Open, meow. We'll wait here. Meow.
Hello? Hello? Money?
Who the hell are you? You ain't my boss. Come out of here! I'm swimming with the fishes!
This gate gets worse and worse by the minute.
Hey, this is a neat joint! That's great! Give me some of that! Fuck off! You bastard! Give me another time! Fuck off! Hey, don't look now! Don't look now! Look at him! Furry guy! Looks kind of flammable! Flammable! Oh, I like flammable! What do we do? Hide! Yeah, hide! Quick, put the tops on! Yeah, oh, what am I gonna do with it? Just shove it up your ass! Uh-oh. Ooh, there we go.
English person. Is he up to this job, you reckon?
Hey, up to this job? Let me show you something. See that button there?
Yeah.
The one with the...
Yeah.
Press it.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Balls of brass, sir. Polished to the nth degree.
Oh, no. A bourgeois big bullet boiler. That's all I need. $10. I thought you said it was a fortune.
It is a fortune.
I'll tell you what. Here's a new deal. I keep the lot. See ya.
Chink! Just a minute here, you. What do you think you're doing? That's all my... Oh, ladies, never mind the money for now.
I think it's time we were off. Tally-ho!
Some great stuff.
Cool. I'll be able to get rid of my mortgage and buy my car. Excellent.
He'd like better have a good excuse this time. That is the last time he stands me up. Conker, I've had it just about up to... Who are you? Look, whatever it is you're selling, I'm just not interested.
Well?
Out. Can I get past?
No. You have to pay. The toll. Yes.
A toll. How much?
$1,000? Yeah, 1,000.
1,000 should do it. 500 each. Come on, cuff up. Look like he looks like what he got it.
Yeah, look like kind of a pauper. Skedaddle.
$1,000. That means I gotta go back that way. No.
Squirrel. What did they look like?
I can't remember.
Yeah. I'm sure it'll come back. Right. Let's keep guarding. Thank you.
Can I get past now?
Hey, I'm not finished yet. We're looking for a squirmo. And I think, by the description given to me, that you are a squirrel.
I am not a squirrel.
Yes, you are. You fit the description perfectly.
Oh, really? And could you describe this description to me?
Well, short, red fur, a big bushy tail, and it tickles your nose. You're a squirrel, all right. And you're coming with me.
Look, I tell you I'm not a squirrel. Get your hands off me.
And what are you, then?
I'm an elephant. Squirrels aren't short and furry. They're big and gray.
What?
Yeah, that's for twitchy noses.
They don't have them?
No, they're long and snouty. They also have flappy ears.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. See ya.
There's nothing quite like a good sh**. Now then. It's alright, it's alright. That's not a squirrel. He's an elephant. An elephant.
You stupid twat.
Oh yeah, let's see. Mommy, come on, follow me.
Good job, Anka. Mommy, mommy.
Bye,
yep.
Thank you.
wise guy. Come on, then.
Cool. I'm gonna have that gold card finally. These guys again. Oh. Yeah, I know. Okay, those rock monster guys up there. Do you like them? Well, I don't like them either. It's time to get rid of them. Sure. Okay, follow me.
Oh, those are fella squaffety. Fella squaffety.
You'll let us in somehow. What with my friend here? All right, guys, just steady on. I'll sort this out. So, what do you say?
You seem like my kind of guys. Okay, but I need the password.
Password? Guys, do you know what the password is? Felicio. Felicio? No. Yes, yeah. Fidelio?
Huh? How do you know that?
I know everything. I'm the king. Well, I will be. Didn't you see the prologue?
What?
Oh, nothing. Can we come in?
Yeah.
Let's have some fun.
Okay!
Well, this is the fella.
Ask me.
Sure. This is the wise guy that tried to steal my dough. What do you got to say for yourself, boy?
What? Oh, hey. Hey, Barry, how you doing? Me.
Do you know this tea leaf?
Yeah, like I'd associate with a caveman.
The broad does not seem to know you.
Like, is it okay if I go now? I gotta go powder my nose.
Get out of here. Wait. Let's get back to business. I just got one thing to do. I'll be with you in a minute. People gotta show the appropriate levels of respect. When they step out of line, they can expect to be respected back. One of you guys has shown no respect. Who it is, I don't know. Could have been Frankie. Could have been Chicho. Could have been Polly.
You don't you ever do that again to me!
Look, you know, you can have the money. In fact, I've got more money. You can have that too, if you want. Oh no, what am I doing?
You can keep the money, but you gotta do me a little job first.
A job? Oh, yeah, cool. I'll have to consider it first. What is it? What I have to do?
Good. I'm glad you accepted. Step this way. Okay, here's the plan. We got ourselves a little problem. Fact, several little problems. You already got the disguise, so that's that one covered. What else you need is one of these. It's called a bomb. These are the problem. Where they came from, I don't know. They seem totally out of place in this ecosystem. But they're here, and they're on my patch. So, what I propose that you do is use your disguise acumen. Take the bomb through here, down here, out of here, and drop it here. By the way, when that bomb goes off, I suggest you leave town. And if you don't pull it off, I suggest you leave town. Let's go to work.
We be now, then. Oh, hi.
Money.
I recognize that money. Oh, no. What is the world coming to? When a squirrel can't even go to a dinosaur-themed well without getting mugged by a bunch of prehistoric brats. Oi, give me my money back!
Back to the moon!
gives me another idea.
Son of a thunder jet, Scratch! What? Circle burnt, see, Franz. See, couldn't you? Squaffetti couldn't swear a gesture for the zoom zoom. Yeah, for the zoom zoom. Let's go. Right, time to teach those gyro spiders a lesson.
More like it. An appreciative audience at last. Somebody's pleased to see me.
Hey, yeah, I know. I'm great. Yeah, hey.
Oh. I knew it was too good to be true.
Uppity stab shot. Splittering. Ooh, bleedy bleed bleed. Bunkered big boner. Oh, it's I. Square Fergies. Sunder Fangy. Satid Makane.
Not quite sure what's going on here, but there seems to be a door over there. So I think I'll just mosey on over and, say my farewells. Oh, hi, you're going this way too, I take it. Yeah. I'll just wait here and follow you guys. Keep still.
Whoa!
Don't like the look of this. I think they're sending in the big boys. Big boner, my ass.
My secret. Tina wins a private party.
Well, so ends another incident in my day. Now, I think we should go up there and pay those babes a visit. I mean, I'm pretty determined to get something out of this. Maybe there's some cash up there, too. Well, we live in hope. Right, you. I think this is where we say goodbye. Oh, no, don't start that. Like, I know we had a good time together. But the fun's over now. Go on, off with you. That's it. Right, bait time. Hey! No, wait, what are you doing? Stop following me. Go back. No, go on. Oh, listen. What? Right. Fetch. Good. Psychology. Always works with these animals. Now then, let's see. Babe time. babe. Where are those big babes? Paradise.
Wakey, slumberland gone gone. Oh, you're so cute though.
Hello. Hello. I love you.
No, no, love you no more. Squiffy, a jugger, no, no.
What? No, no. We can work it out.
Squiffy, break Jugger's heart.
No, I'll be good. I'll be really good. I'll be a new squirrel. I'm out. The drink's out. Whatever you've heard about me, it's not true. It's totally exaggerated. No.
Jugger put Squiffy here. Jugger not like goodbyes, but bye-bye. You go.
Bye-bye, then.
I love you always.
Bye-bye. Oh, well. Every cloud has a silver lining.
I'm so happy to see you again.
Oh, really? I'm happy to see you. Hey, where's the hive gone?
That's just the point. They've stolen it again. And I don't know what to do. If my husband hasn't returned yet, he's a fiend. If he were here, he'd sort them out. It's just gonna have to be somebody else.
Oh, really? And who would that be this time, I wonder?
Well, you did help last time, and I don't know who to talk to.
Okay, but what's in it for me?
Money?
Yeah, but it'll have to be double last time.
Double? Okay.
Treble.
Treble. Okay, get my hive back.
Okay, I'll get it back. But where is it?
Just follow the sides again, but you'll have to go a bit further. It was a deep insurgency mission this time. It won't be as easy, I can tell you.
Really? Deep insurgency? Quadruple. What? Well, okay, fair enough. Hey, look, that looks quite nice over there. I think I'll go over here.
Okay, come back. Quadruple. That'll be $200.
Hang on a sec, my math isn't that good. But I seem to think it was $400.
Okay. Go on, then! Mr. Squirrel, hurry! I think there's a bit of a gnaw in the waves! Hop out and carry the hive now, quickly! No time to lose!
Some wise guys try to steal our nice new hive again! It's the same little bastard! Come on, boys!
Why, again? Let's get him, boss!
Yeah, let's get him! Again?
No. Come here, shorty!
Chew on this, buzz suckers.
Thank you, Mr. Squirrel. Once again, I would like to thank you for your good service and noble contribution to the bee community. I somewhat begrudgingly present you with these.
Hey, somebody come for us? Who wants some of us those?
Yeah, more fun to leave.
I hope that's the last thing that happens to us. What could possibly go wrong now? Here's to a wonderful year.
Get the impression somebody doesn't want me to be here. They certainly don't want me to go that way. Think I'll go that way. Is it safe, I wonder? Let's find out. Oh, whew. Who are those guys? Oh, hello there. And what do you do then?
It'll cost you.
Oh, how much?
A lot. Come back when you got more money. Go on your bike.
Hey, what about me? Hey, where the f*** you been, you ginger bastard?
There you go. Now what?
Wanna go for a ride?
Not really.
Not really what?
A ride.
A ride, yeah. Let's go for a ride.
Chocolate. Food. No. Guess I'm not going back that way.
Again. Why don't you piss off? Can't you see I'm busy? I suppose you want to go up there now, do you? Where there's lots of money, no doubt. One of those rich ancestors of yours. Bloody undead. Un-bloody dead. I mean, that's even worse than bloody cats. Undead. What's the bloody point? You may be needing a bit of help. So I've got this. I hate the undead. Hate them. The only thing that kills him. Shot to the head. Nothing more, nothing less. Here. It's better than a pissing frying pan, that's for sure. Take it. That's it. Piss off.
Shotgun. Yeah. Don't like the sound of zombies, though. Still, if it gets on his nerves, then that's all right by me. And what was that about an ancestor? Undead ancestor. Well, if he's undead, then technically that makes him kind of dead. Which means I should get the inheritance. I mean, how bad can a handful of dead people be? They're dead. Well, undead. Now, let's see. Shotgun. I think it's one of those bee-pressing moments, don't you? Let's go.
Welcome to my house. Please enter of your own free will and bring with you some of the happiness that is so evident in your face and so lacking in my own.
He's not getting there. Okay, I'll just cross this threshold here. I'm sure if that's of some significance. I don't think what it is. Anyway, my hairdo.
What?
Nothing.
So, I seldom have visitors in these parts. What being out here in the middle of nowhere, on such a cold and gloomy night. Pray, follow me. You look as if you're in need of sustenance, and I have many things to eat and drink. Pray, follow.
Oh, okay. Food, yeah. Hey, gonna be sick of chocolate anyway.
This way. As you can see, the house is in somewhat a state of repair. We're having a few refurbishments doing at the moment, and I was planning to have all this knocked through to make one big, but anyway, well, I think we'll just stick to the conservatory for the present. Ah, my dining room. More wine?
I don't mind if I do, thank you. You're not drinking then?
No. I never drink wine.
So, who's this guy here? He looks like you.
My forefather. He was a crusader in a war of long ago. Went with the allies, with the Skrulls and the Panthers. That union, alas, was not successful.
Yeah, and he had really stupid teeth as well. Didn't they have any dentists back then?
Yeah. Who are you to criticize me or my ancestors, whose blood runs in these veins? You are not of noble birth, and never will be.
Pray, accept my apologies. Whenever you talk about my ancestors, I get somewhat touchy.
Oh, that's all right. I know how it is. Family. Yeah. So, you been here long?
About 300 years.
Really? It's quite a big family then.
No, it's just me.
Oh. What's that noise?
The children of the night. What sweet music they make.
Music? The howling.
What is that noise?
sound like somebody's braying on the door. They don't like you either, I take it.
Oh, shit. The villagers again. It sounds like there's more of them this time. This could be your lucky night, Conker. I was going to kill you and drink your blood. But now I think I'm needing your help. Pray, come here.
Can we just go back a bit there? That drinking my blood bit? What's all that about?
I said,
come here.
Delicious. And familiar. Yes. I think you are my great, 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 great grandson, Conker. Welcome to the family. Welcome indeed. I have a little task for you. These little villagers occasionally pop up to my establishment, have a little fun, and see if they can't kill me. It's never worked yet. As you can see, I've had a few minor alterations to the house. We have the grinder. And we have the pumps. And we have some other bits and pieces. It is your duty, your errand, indeed, the whole point of your existence as of this day is to fetch me the villagers, put them in the grinder, and let me feed. You may feed too if you wish, but only later. Well? Oh yes, I forgot. You can only speak like what you are.
A bat.
Well, chop chop. Fetch me the villagers. I am hungry.
For the last time.
Somebody over here. So, you want some great stuff?
Yeah, cash, right.
You now, boys.
We are fighting an enemy like we have never encountered before. They are evil beyond reproach. Where they have come from, I do not know. We need to send them back to wherever it was they came from. We need you, soldier. Yes, you. Sign up at your nearest signing up station. There should be one near you. And remember, soldier, your country will be indebted to you.
Could we please have this conversation somewhere else? I think I'm starting to gag.
Oh, yeah, I got a bit of a problem, and it's kind of like, well, I'll come out now. I seem to have this thing attached to my back. I can't see what it is.
You needn't worry about that. Come on. Let's go.
I'm a little tired. Could you give me a hand? Just get around back there and, you know, give me a hand.
Well, okay.
I'll just sit here.
Done what you asked.
Well done, soldier. What the hell's that?
hit me on the head. Where am I? What's this doing on my head? Oh, hi guys. Would somebody mind telling me what's going on here? Okay! 30 seconds! Nice knowing you guys!
You? Could you get me out of here? I think it's that switch over there. But be careful. I think the other one is, you know, frying tonight.
Yeah, just stay there. The cavalry has arrived. Ha, sorry, you can't. Let's see now,
Do you know which switch it is?
Yeah, it's written on it, yeah.
Eeny, meeny, miny. Okay.
I think it's this one, actually. Okay.
Well, what do you know? I'm not quite dead. Thanks for that. Feel a bit strange, though. How do I look?
You look great.
I gotta go. See ya.
We want to be hanging around. Your outfit is a little bit different to the usual army regulation attire. What is it?
Oh, yeah. It's experiment number G7224. I'm the first to be fitted with this. It's an indestructible, titanium laminate.
Right. So what does that mean?
It means if somebody shoots me, I don't die.
Really? That's a pretty good idea. I'll get me some of them.
That's the only one. They're very expensive. Hey, stick behind me, and you should be all right. I can be your Operation Squirrel Shield. What do you say?
Sounds good to me. Right, which way?
Teeny, meeny, miney, mo.
Right, let's go. That opened the door on the outside, but whatever it's done, I think it's one of those let's leg it moments. Oh well, in for a penny, in for a pound, I suppose. Around here, little girl. I don't think you want to be here.
Have you come to rescue me?
What? What is that?
That's the, inverse phase sonar. Very efficient with,
How do you know about that?
School?
I never learned things like that at school. Anyway, what is it?
It fires a missile, I think. A Teddy Funken U-47 intercontinental ballistic missile.
A missile?
Yeah, like that one.
Don't you worry, little girl. I'll rescue you.
Oh, goody.
Yeah, her parents are bound to have some cash.
Now, to sort out the ransom. Rescue the loader.
Oh, I'm so, so happy. I'm going to see my mommy and daddy again.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's try and get you out of here. What the? Oh, you guys!
Over.
Now then, lesson one, ballistics. This is my minigun. It fires 8,000 rounds per second, brass cased 8mm with tungsten alloy heads and high explosive charge. Very, very messy. Inverted magneto laser with a six-pronged attack. Familiar with these. Mark II's this time, however. Sir guided. With multiple warheads, of course. Don't fancy your chances very much, Mr. Squirrel.
You
No, keep calm.
Served as well. Rodent? Rodent? Oh no. He didn't make it. He was a great guy. A superb soldier. A military tactician. And yes, he was mortal. Like the rest of us. But at least we showed that bitch who's boss.
Mr. Squirrel! Guess what? The show's not over till the little girl sings. Ooh, what's this? A little red button. I think I'll press it. Ooh, and what's that? Lovely countdown. I wonder what's going to happen now.
Self-destruct. Oh, give me a terrible thing, you know.
You're right there. All these fine young men sent off to do the dying. Those bigwigs, those pen pushers, those guys who never ever see a single bullet whiz past their heads. We want to get them down here, those so-called generals in their big fancy houses, 20 miles behind enemy lines. Who are they to tell us? Who are they indeed? Look at that. What a sight.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
The horror. The horror.
to a gut nut fell for a second. Ah, yeah, now I remember. Countdown. Oh,
that boy.
It's Rhoda. He made it, guys.
Yeah.
Woo-hee.
Way to go.
Hero.
Yeah, he made it.
Sure, that was the final level. Oh well, obviously not. Ah, oh, Rogan! Rogan! Hey, it's good to see you, man. What happened?
A bit sore, but you know what? I reckon that suit really worked. I was flying through the air. Next thing is, bam! I saw this thing coming towards me. Kind of like a windmill. Doesn't seem to be there anymore. Oh well, never mind. At least I'm still here. So, what's happening?
I'm not really sure. But, the war seems to be over. You might as well go on your way. Give my regards to the guy.
Yeah, I will. Catch you later?
Catch you later. You buy me a pint.
Okay. Conker, can I just say something?
Yeah, that depends what it is.
It was a real privilege working with you. I have to say, if ever I need to go on an operation such as that again, I hope that it's with you.
Oh, well, very nice of you to say.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you, soldier. This man.
What a great guy.
Idiot.
Whoa. I thought I told you to leave town. But seeing as you're here, anyways, we may have a little job for you.
Oh, not another one. Look, can I just go home, please?
I said, we may have a little job. Take it or leave it.
Okay, I'll take it.
Like, these pants are so uncomfortable. Oh, fancy meeting you here.
Oh, Barry. You look great.
Really?
I thought you said you didn't know this guy.
Oh, yeah, I know him. He's like my boyfriend.
Yeah, that's right. I'm her boyfriend.
Am I interrupting something here? When you two little lovebirds are finished with your reunion tete-a-tete shit, maybe we can get on with the job at hand, please?
Okay, okay. What do you want us to do?
Okay. Since your little escapades with those cavemen kind of put me out of business, now I need to replenish my funds. Here we have it. The Federal Reserve Bank.
Okay. But I'll do it on one condition only.
What?
That I get an outfit that's as cool as hers.
Deal.
Thank you.
Give me a break.
Don't worry, it's in hand, okay?
Yeah, you're one in a million. Speaking of which...
There you go, materialist.
Well, you can talk. Anyway, where do I start? Come here, my little beauties.
Hey, somebody over here!
Easy go. Who's this guy? Barry, you know who he is?
You got me.
Yes. At last. A rat. Squirrel.
Red Squirrel. Oh, I think he means me. I don't recognize this guy. Unless he's the fabled Panther King. But he was just in stories like my mom used to tell me to get me to sleep. Looks like he was real after all. The fairy Panther King.
Who are you calling a fairy?
No. No, as in, like, fairy, as in ephemeral, like a fable, like a legend, you know, like, sort of, doesn't matter.
No. Doesn't matter. Not anymore. for you, Weasel. Right here, boss. Your bounty.
Ah, thanks very much. What are we gonna do with him?
You leave him to me.
So you're not gonna kill him?
Not exactly.
Step aside, Conker. I know how to deal with men like this.
Such loyalty. Misplaced. Get rid of her.
Easiest thing in the world. Sorry, Dollface. Business is business. Adios.
What the? Hey, mind where you... Barry? Hey, Barry.
Problem, boss. Boss, you feeling all right?
Bit of indigestion. Where's my milk, Professor? Professor.
Oh, how are you feeling?
Good. The sooner we get this squirrel in place, the sooner I'll get my milk. It's getting worse.
Ah, yes, that's right, Malaysia. It must be getting worse. Very, yes. Ah, why, you don't talk to so good. See now, milk, yes. Ah, the squirrel, yes. The problem is for our drinks.
That squirrel? I think so coming with me.
What's going on here?
What's going on?
I haven't heard it comes.
Not sure what's going on here, but I think it's James Reckoning.
Fiddle got it as my teddies. But I think the latest addition to my plans is about fiction. Oh, the incubation period is just about complete. Not a moment or so. Yes, my liege. Let us kill two birds with one stone.
Beautiful animal. Even though he is about to annihilate your squirrel, rip your limb from limb, you cannot help but admire his beauty, his power, his poise. He is not a wonderful creature, is he?
You're right there, he's not.
Just ignore him. Right. I'm f***ed if I'm gonna live in this world and in this castle, so out of date. I have something known as technology. Take us into orbit. Yeah.
Two parts petrol?
Yeah.
I'm never gonna
Heinrich?
Kill. Locked up. I don't believe it. What is this? Is this the testing department's day off or something? This gives me an idea. Hello? If there are any software engineers that can hear me, just type something in. Alright, yeah. Hello. Right. Here's the plan. I won't tell anyone that there's been a lockup, quite a bad one at that, left in the game. If you will say, well, I don't know, help me out with this guy here. What do you think? Now, get rid of this background. It's really grimy. That's better. Weapons, maybe? Oh, cool. Let's see now. No. What about... Oh, yeah. That should do it.
direction. Oh. Oh. You guys. Yeah. Right. Okay. Take me back to, say, the phone room. Cool. Now, Mr. Alien. Let's see. Okay, let's get into position. Steady. Just check the shot. There we go. Right. On my mark, not a moment sooner. 3, 2, 1, and action. Whoa. Ooh. Oh, no. That looks a bit volatile. Well, clean that up later. Well, I suppose that's it. Anything else? Who are these guys? Oh, hello. It's you again.
If it isn't Conker! How you doing, Mr. Screw? You have defeated the evil panther-type king.
Yes. We didn't like him either. In fact, there seems to be an empty throne.
So bloody right there is. Come on, Conker. Up on the throne with you.
What? But I... No, you don't understand. I don't really want to be king. Oh no, I forgot to... I should have brought Barry back to life. Oh no! Hello, programmer! Ah, thank God! What are you doing? Get off!
It's okay, it'll be good! And the rest of the guys!
Marvelous! Yeah, I like it in here! Yeah. Ooh, jeez!
Oh, King!
King! You couldn't be king of a toilet.
Yeah, king of a toilet.
You don't know how close you are. You realize that? You just do not know.
Sorry.
Oh, Conker! Yes, king! How did I fuck that? Can I be your general?
Oh, no. Of all the people in the world that I don't like, I'm in a room full of them.
Heard the good news? We came back from holiday as soon as we could, just to celebrate with you on this wonderful, momentous occasion, didn't we, ladies?
There we go. The king is dead. Long live the king.
Yeah, long live the king.
Long live the king.
Yeah, long live the king.
Will you stop repeating me?
I'm not beating him.
Long live the king!
Yeah, long live the king!
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 So, there I am, king, king of all the land. Who'd have thought that? Not me. I guess you know who these guys are now, because I certainly do. I don't want to know them. And yep, I may be king. I have all the money in the world, and all the land, and all that stuff. But you know, I don't really think I want it. I just want to go home, with Barry, and, I don't know, have a bottle of beer. It's not gonna happen. It's true what they say. The grass is always greener. And you don't really know what it is you have until it's gone. Gone. Gone.
So, what'll it be?
Scotch. Single malt. Space side. No ice.
Huh. A man of taste. There you go.
Whoa there, cowboy. Keep it coming. Oh, leave the bottle.
Yeah. Looking a bit down. What's the matter?
You wouldn't believe it. Anyway, I don't want to talk about it. I'll just drink this.
Too bad tonight.